An apology tonight from the city of Yonkers and its public schools for anti-Semitic remarks at a girls' basketball game. The game tipped off Thursday night at Roosevelt High School, which hosted LaFell, a private Jewish school. The Yonkers mayor acknowledged a Roosevelt player made comments like "Free Palestine" and cursed at players on the opposing team. Administrators dismissed Roosevelt's coach and a player. An investigation is now underway.